Hello everyone, tis me, Kim Justice, and I'm here on Nostalgia Nerd's second channel today to introduce today's entry to the Hugo Advent Calendar. If you missed yesterday's entry, well, it was a doozy. We catch up the story as Grumble, that's not his name, Rumble? That's it, Rumble, that's the one. Rumble stands tingling with anticipation outside the door of the duty school for elves, and he prepares to knock. So, on with the show. A Merry Christmas to all of you and everyone at home, and to Nostalgia Nerd. Thank you. Bye.
Knock, knock, knock. Rumble hammers the door knocker against the massive door. Knock. The door opens to reveal a boy several heads taller than Rumble.
Hello. You must be the new boy.
Rumble nods.
Come with me.
He is wearing strange elf clothing, a blue suit with white stripes and black, newly polished patent shoes. Rumble soon discovers that this is a kind of school uniform which all the boys wear.
If they expect me to wear those clothes, they've got another thing coming. No way, I'm not doing it,
thinks Rumble to himself. They enter a cold room, the only furniture being a table. A muscular man, several feet taller than Rumble, throws a blue outfit onto the table.
Change, he orders.
Rumble puts on the outfit without so much as a word of protest. Next, Rumble is led to the principal, an old and very strange elf indeed.
Is this the new boy?
The boy nods and leaves. Rumble fills out lots of papers and is handed a key to his room. Rumble locks himself inside his tiny room.
It's freezing in here.
He sits down on the old mattress, despondent and alone.